guys, back with another workout today. Today's workout is going to be another Murph remix, so if you weren't here for the first few, the Murph is a workout, CrossFit workout, where you run a mile, you do 100 pull-ups, 200 push-ups, 300 body weight squats, and then you finish it up by running a second mile. So we've been doing remixes. We've done a body weight one, a core one, a Bosu one, a kettlebell one. Today's is going to be with dumbbells, okay? So we'll stay a little bit on the lighter side. I'm gonna be using 15 pound dumbbells for this one. Our three exercises, it's gonna be 100 squat to presses. I'll demonstrate each one for you guys. 200 lunges and 300 bicep curls. So this one's not as much cardio based, a little more strength based, okay? So we'll try to burn out some muscles here, okay? So we're gonna split it all up to 10 rounds of 10 squat to presses, 20 lunges, and 30 bicep curls. So the lunges and bicep curls are gonna be alternating, so it'll actually be 10 on each side for the lunges, 15 on each side for the bicep curls, getting 20 and 30 total respectively, okay? So we'll get ready to go. If you wanna get that mile in the start to do the true Murph, go ahead and hit the pause button, go ahead, run a mile, come back, hit resume, and then start up with the 100, 200, 300 part that I'm gonna guide us through, okay? So remember, we're doing 10 rounds of 10, 20, 30. I'm gonna demonstrate very quickly. We have squat to presses as our 100 exercise. We're just gonna hold these up by the shoulders, squat down, press straight up overhead, okay? So that's gonna be our first one. Our 200, we're gonna be alternating lunges. We're gonna hold the dumbbells down to the side, lunge forward, alternating each time for 20 total, so 10 on each side. And the last one is gonna be bicep curls. We're just gonna go alternating curls 30 times, so actually you only get 15 on each side. All right, so that's your goal, 100 squat press, 200 lunges, and 300 bicep curls, 10 rounds of 10, 20, 30. Again, we always do it as quick as possible. So in between rounds, we're just gonna grab a quick sip of water, maybe 10 seconds or so of rest, okay? So goals for about 15, 20 minutes. I'll get some music going and let's get ready with our squat to presses. Okay, let's do it. Ready, first round, 10 squats and presses. 3, 2, 1, here we go. And there, nice job. Down to the side with our dumbbells. We got 20 alternating lunges. We're moving. Last one here. Here is 20. Nice job. We got 30 bicep curls alternating. So 15 on each side. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Six, 7, 9, 30 there, one round down. Pop the dumbbells down, get them out of your hands for a second. Grab a sip of water, we'll get ready with round number two. Alright, right back at it. Another 10 on the squat and press to start off round number two. Ready? 3, 2, 1, here we go. Squat down, straight up overhead. Awesome job, 10 there. Dumbbells down the side, 20 lunges. Alternating 3, 2, 1, go ahead.
but you're amazing.
We got four to go. And 20 there. Nice job. Back to the bicep curls. 30 times. 3, 2, 1. Alternating.
I was coming just from before I met you. I drank too much and that's an issue. But I'm okay. Hey, you tell your friends it was nice to meet them. But I hope I never see them again.
20. Nice drop, line right through the nose. Take three or two rounds down. Alright, keep it up, round number three, getting ready. Squat, two, press. Ready, 3, 2, 1, here we go. Put 10 there. Back to the lunges. Ready? Here we go. 20 lunges. Back to the biceps curl. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Keep it going. Respectively in the books. Alright, keep it going. Round 4. We're moving. We're in 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Squat and press. 10 times. And 10 there, awesome job. Back to the lunges, 3, 2, 1, go ahead. 20 times. Nice work. Bicep curls 30 times. 3, 2, One, go ahead. Seven, keep it up. 28, two more. There we go, there we go. Tossing down. Four rounds down. Nice job, nice job. Take your time, take a quick breather. Here we go, back to the top. You guys know the drill by now. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Here we go. 10. Squat press. Nice job. 10 there. 10 there. 20 lunges coming up. 3, 2, 1. Keep it rolling. Keep it rolling. Two more each way. There we go. 20, 30. Bicep curl coming up. 3, 2, 1. Let's keep it going. Down, 5 to go. We got 50 squats and presses, 100 lunges, and 150 bicep curls in the book. That same number of reps to finish. Halfway there. Let's go. Get ready, round number 6. Ready. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. 10 squats presses. Get us up to 60 total here. Nine. There's 10. Good job, good job. Dropping to the side. Lunges. Ready. Here we go. 20 times. Holding on to the dumbbells. All right, round 7. Here we go. 3, two, one. You know the drill. Squats and press 10 times. There we go. 10 there. Lunges. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Go ahead. And 20 right there. Awesome job. Bicep curls. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Second time. And two-thirds of the way there. Feel so close to you right now. We got 30, 60, 90 reps respectively left. Under 100 for all of them. We're almost there, guys. Round 8. Squat to press. This will get us up to 80. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Nine, 10, very good, very good. Let's get right into our lunges. Ready, 3, 2, 1, go ahead. Very good. Get into our bicep curls. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. 30. Shake those arms out, get ready. Here is round number 9. Ready, 3, 2, 1, squat press. Get us to 180. There's 10. There, very good job. Bicep curls are next. Quick 30 here. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Ten. Twenty-nine, 30 there, knocking down, get those arms a breather, we got one more round. Go 10, 20, 30 to finish up here, round 10. Here we go, 91 through 100 on our squat and press. 3, 2, 1. Go ahead. Two more. 99. 100 there. Done with those. Last 20 lunges. 3, 2, 1. Go. Time to go. $198. One more each way. $199. $200. Done with lunges. Legs are feeling it. Last 30 bicep curls. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Go ahead. Keep fighting. $280. $290, 10 left. 8, 9, 300 reps there. That is all I got for you. Get those dumbbells out of your hands. Remember, if you want to complete that burp, go get that second back-end mile to finish up. I'm about to head out and run right now. Nice work, 100 squat defenses, 200 lunges, 300 bicep curls. Hopefully those arms, those legs got a good burn there. And we'll see you soon with the next workout.